Hi, this is Wendy Shuttleworth. Today I'm going to be talking about live life by love and follow your soul. This is one of the most profound and important things in life that I personally have ever had to learn. And that is to be able to identify when your soul is talking and when your ego is talking. That's the first most important step, because sometimes we confuse those. And then the next thing is to trust. Isn't that a lovely word? Trust your soul. And to live life, always following your soul. Lead with your heart, your life will follow. In other words, if you really are in tune with your life, you've got to have faith. Hear the direction your life is going. Live by your soul, and then the rest will happen. The rest will happen. It will unfold. But the hardest thing is to learn to trust that and to let that happen. For me, meditation, visualization, lots of many other techniques have helped me. But you must investigate that and find what works for you. I do have free videos on this, so please go to my website, www.soulrelationshiprescue.com. And I hope you learn to live by your soul and live by love. Thank you.